Hey, Larry, what do you think in the last couple of days of practice contributed towards you guys having a pretty solid all-around performance?
We've been really competing. I think if we have a two-hour practice, we'll compete for about an hour of it. So, I mean, this was just an extension of practice. We were out there, everybody's busting their tail and, working on the defensive end. I think that's what you saw.
You were pretty complimentary about Ingram after the couple of days of practice. Mm-hmm. What did you see tonight?
Same thing, kick and play. He can do it in a lot of different ways, shooting, driving. I think we saw a dunk. So, I mean, he's just extremely versatile, and I'm looking forward to playing with him.
How did you evaluate your own performance in this role, a little bit more featured, running a lot of screen role, making a lot of plays?
Yeah, I try not to – I'm not going to step out of my lane. I know what I do well, and I'm just going to do that. And, whether that translates to a bunch of points, so be it. A bunch of rebounds, so be it. But, I know what I do well. I'm going to stick to that.
And how about D'Angelo? What have you seen from him? And is probably the difference from last year, even as the season went on?
I remember answering a question earlier about how he was going to look in the post. I think you might have asked it. He was going to look in the post-up game. And you saw it. You saw it. I think he had 6 or 8 straight points from the post, and you just can't put little guards like that on him because he'll just punish him. And so I was really impressed by the way he was playing.
How about with guys? What did you see?
I'm sorry?
With Zubac?
Mutombo?
I'm mispronouncing his name. Is that your nickname?
Zubats. No, Zubats. Yeah, I asked him. Like a TS. Zubats. Yes. I'm a huge fan. Yeah. I really am. He's a big body down there. Knows how to play physical. Rim protector. I love that. Me and him were kind of clogging the paint there for a little bit, and that's how we got our lead with those defensive stops. And that's a guy that I just I love playing alongside.
You got a sense like what his early acclimation's been like, with just not even playing, but just coming here and soaking everything in.
It's been pretty good because he's Croatian, and we've got a Serbian Nikola on our team that they just speak. I have no idea what language it is, but they speak over our heads, and so that he's made it a little bit easier for him. But he's definitely getting acclimated, and we're certainly glad to have him here.
Has his enthusiasm been rubbing off? It seems like he's just the second he got drafted, he's been so just excited to be here. Do you guys sense that?
Yeah, you can tell. I mean, even during the game, there was at one point he came up to me and said, I love playing for the Lakers. I was like, I know, man. Me too. This is fun, and he's great to be around, and he's going to be a great locker room guy. Like I said, we love having him around.
How did it feel for you to have those Larry chants back in action? We saw the debut of those last season.
I know. Hey, this is the Wyoming Cowboys house right here. It took me back to college days. It was really cool. Just the outpouring of support we had from our fans. It means the world. They don't know that felt like a home game to us. And when we were having a hard time, had a little slump shooting, they kind of carried us through it.
Zublocks.
Zublocks? I can get down with that. I like that. I like that. Yeah. Zublocks.
What about the Z? Is that fine?
I like Z, but you could hear the crowd doing the whole Zoo. So I think that he's already got a nickname.